Major, Major, do you read me? Can you hear me? Major! Damn it. Is this thing even working? Come on. Sandman, you there? Do you read me?
Raven, you're alive. I just figured you'd be dead after what happened aboard the chopper.
I should say the same for you. When I found Crane's body in the wreckage, I thought for sure.
Crane's body? You found his remains?
Yes, sir. Near the crash site. I gathered as many samples as I could to use against Leave when this gets back to command.
Make damn sure those samples are still intact and await my arrival. Shouldn't take too long to wrap this up. And whatever you do, do not trust anyone you do not know. I'm afraid that Leave isn't the only backstabbing son of a bitch at work here. I'll see you at the dam.
Understood. But hang on a second, Major. We can't just waltz through the front door. It's totally fucked. And even if we got through, those freaks are still parading around inside. I did find another chopper we could use. I think we should just rendezvous on the rooftop and get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Roger, kid. We'll rendezvous at the copter pad then. I'm on my way. Don't be late. We're gonna get through this together. Over and out.
Rendezvous on the rooftop and get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Roger, kid. We'll rendezvous at the copter pad then. I'm on my way. Don't be late. We're gonna get through this together. Over and out.
Ah. don't believe what I see. I grew up in this neighborhood.